year at a farmer's market in Michigan. We sell a huge variety of stuff, including fresh shrimp. Today, a toddler walked by our shrimp cooler and started...
Read it.
We sell a huge variety of stuff, including fresh shrimp. Today, a toddler walked by our shrimp cooler and started chanting, "Shrimp! Heaven! Now!" Emphasis on the now, eventually leading his mother to say, "Please, please, Daniel, we can't keep doing this." When is shrimp heaven? Why does Daniel need it now? What are my responsibilities in this situation, if any? But I fear something darker may lay under the surface than from shrimp Jesus will return.
Let's all take a minute and collect ourselves and appreciate how good this child is and how good this situation is. Shrimp heaven now.